In this session, I will discuss about OSI model, which is the topic related to the data communication and networking. Data communication and networking is how we are going to communicate data in networking. Networking means two or more devices are connected. So, OSI model is basically given by ISO in late 1970s, and it basically specifies how two computers communicate with each other. So, their communication is little bit difficult. So in OSI model, what we are going to do? We are going to show the working of communication in the terms of layers. So OSI model basically contains 7 layers. In OSI, there are 7 layers. First one is physical layer. Second one is data link layer. Third one is network layer. Fourth one is transport layer. Fifth one is presentation layer. Sixth one is session layer, and seventh one is application layer. Why we divide in the form of layers? Why we divide communication in the form of layers? To reduce complexity. To reduce complexity of communication.
Means whatever packet or whatever information
Then session layer is going to maintain the session of whole communication. And application layer, on application layer, we are basically deal with the URLs or basically applications, programs, URL, file transfer, sharing, email, etc. Thank you.